Alabama. That's a song I wrote called Jazz in the Box, and wrote it a long time ago. This is called the Godin Spectrum, and you can mix the magnetic pickup with this. The magnetic pickup by itself. You know, like that. That's just the magnetic pickup. Doesn't that sound cool, you know? Yeah. It sounds great with that Chet Atkins style. Now, if I mix this pickup with it, Chet Atkins. Thank you. Thank you. Chet Atkinstone. The beauty about these guitars is I've played acoustic guitars for years and years, and you know, I've represented companies before, but I've never had a guitar like this that can do everything, and it's easy to carry around, and also they're very affordable guitars, but their quality, the top is braced, as you can, so it's braced like a regular acoustic guitar, but no one, I've never seen anyone that could mix the pickups like this. And so you have the piezo pickups. Each string, they're hexaphonic. Each string has its own separate pickup. Each string has its own separate voice, and you mix that with this magnetic pickup. One thing you cannot get out of a regular electric guitar, of course, you can't get the dynamics out of those like you can from an acoustic guitar. So this is married between the two. More piano type playing. My soul, my Savior God, to Thee, how great Thou take us home. Thank you. Thank you. This is the Multiac Spectrum guitar. And thank you. Thanks, Franco. I have played a lot of 12-string guitars. Most of them were very expensive, big guitars. And I had just re-recorded a song that I played when I was in grade 9. I was in the 9th grade. And I love the song so much, I started playing it again after years and years. And then I played one in grade 10, so I'm going to play those songs the way I would play them right now. And I think the 12 string sounds great. And so I just re-recorded this on a 12 string on this very guitar, this one right here. See how small it is? But it sounds big. Remember that one? Thank you. Still great songs.